What cars can you comfortably afford with a $75,000 salary?